Jesus Christ. I literally have to lower down the volume so much. You guys are probably wondering, why did you finish so many levels? You didn't even record. Well, I did. I was live streaming the other day on 21st November. The stream crashed and the video file got corrupted. So, yeah, I can upload it. Plus, my webcam footage was split into I don't even know how many parts. I'm using a controller right now, but trying to find the levels where we, yeah, I think we left off at this level.
I heard you. I won't let you. I've come to come and get it.
Oh, wait.
Did we do this level? I think we did. If I'm not mistaken, we finished this level already. Oh, shoot. Whoops! I wanna click to go back to the level selecting screen. I accidentally click quit desktop. We see it here. Oh yeah, wait, no, that was the live stream, sorry. So we left off with, so last time on the episode we finished on Glacier, so we got Windy Scenario and that other one. So I'm using a PlayStation 4 controller, forgot. Oh jeez. I'm using a PlayStation 4 controller. Which is, oh shit, which basically is registered as a Xbox controller for Legend of the Brokers. Oh gosh. So all the buttons on the PlayStation 4 controller are mapped as a Xbox controller. Let's see, X on the PlayStation, on the DualShock 4 is A. Circle on the DualShock 4 is B. Square on the DualShock 4 is X. And then triangle on the DualShock 4 is Y. So it's all the same controls, just that the A, B, X, and Y are mapped differently for the PlayStation 4. Thanks, Win. Really appreciate your fucking help. Oh my god, not now. Suck. I'm sorry if the quality and of the video and the my voice is a little bit off because I changed the settings so that the live stream will be laggy. So it's a quality option if you want better quality, but the default is already set like that. So if you want better quality on this live stream, just click on the options button right below the stream. I'm streaming this on 1st of December, so if you're watching this on a later date, then probably delete the upload to the YouTube.
Shannon, what are you doing?
Help me!
How?
Help me!
What the fuck is she doing?
Why are you so-
Jesus. Got them wolfies. Get out of here, wolfie. Wait. Need your help. Get up here. Come on. It's a patch I didn't collect. Technical reasons.
What are you doing in a place like this? I'm on a quest to stop those damn barrels. Well, you need to get up here fast. I saw a snow barrel coming this way. Alright, I forgot I... Actually, perfect time.
I got an idea.
I already collected that one.
What's this? This is obvious. You sure about?
The Barrel King.
The Barrel King. I'll save my fans. My bear head gives me beefed up smelling. Let me find him.
I'm playing this on easy, so it's not that hard.
Thank you.
choice but to hire him.
That guy?
He. You should go through here. There were barrels going in and out of this cave. I've heard them talking about a prisoner they've captured. Then there's note. See ya. I'll make sure no one follows you from here.
Thank you.
I could actually get more characters, but I'm sticking with food. I really hate the red-eyed bats because they literally are homing lock on you and then they won't let you go until they hit you once. Kinda sucks. Oh, that was close. Oh shit. Thanks, Mr. Chair. Oh god. Those bats can hit you up to 3 times. Or maybe more if you just ignore them. Sorry if the music is too loud or something, and you can't hear me. Is it loud, guys? Is it really that loud? My eye and I.
Oh, also, they said something about...
Alright, I'll...
Cool. Damn.
Thank you.
God damn it, jump up. Hop. God damn it. How is Jack surviving? That's the question. Like, he's getting stabbed in the head.
What should we do now? Get it? You're blocking the way.
I think. Hold on. I'll make sure no one follows you from here.
You too?
Now we're moving on to a level that was pretty hardish. I did this level just for a test run for my controller, because for the past few levels or the when I was live streaming, I was using the keyboard. Starting from this level, I started using a controller now. I already got that. My God. Werewolves are gonna be coming out from here now. Oh God, direct hit. I kill you! Oh my God. He just committed suicide. Can you jump under me? Oh good, now you jump up, piece of shit. Ah! Okay. Where the hell did these guys come from? Oh God. That's my mom. Why does that one kid like commit their suicide? Get off of me. Oh, you serious right now? Oh, shoot! Duh! I got my hair stuck to my hand. Get off! My mom came in the room to give me bread. Come on, man. Don't. Oh my God. This is why this level gives you so much trouble. I hate those werewolves at the end. Alright, now we unlock the Christmas level and the Halloween level. I will do the Halloween level since Halloween has passed. So, Halloween level, let's go. Oh God, damn. Those are pumpkin seeds. Cause we're inside a pumpkin. And that dude almost got me. Not today. Get off. I tried jumping on her. Why didn't he die from the fire? That's my question. Oh, double kill. Oh, four hearts. Nice. Let me get away. What the hell is that? It's a patch, I'm guessing. Nope, need hearts. Well, rest in peace, heart. My Hatu Hatu. Ah, are you serious? Nope. Ah, you come on. Yeah. Oh shit. Halloween costumes unlocked. Nice. Okay, go. So since it's December also, we might as not yet. Sorry. Nice. I'm guessing these ones are the Christmas ones. I guess I'll be Miku-chan.
Hey buddy.
One minute. Oh gosh. Hold on, my ear is itchy and my headphones are... Oh gosh. Get away from me. Oh my god. Ah! Don't go up! Ah, she can't shoot through here. Oh god. Oh my god. Mark!
Thank you! Where did you get that copter?
Oh, it came as a package deal with the jet.
That's an east...
Can you drop me off in Africa? I'm pretty sure that's where I'll find the barrel base.
There's an Easter egg where... There's an Easter egg when Mark jumps... When Mark comes down with his helicopter, when you jump on his propellers, like on the top over there, the top propeller, it will shred food, so he will die. And Markiplier will just scream, "No!"
No problem.
So, going to Africa. And eating some lunch. Alright. Serrano Chase.
Alright, I think I can drop you off here.
Isn't that a bit high above the ground?
What? No!
Okay then. Ah! Ah! Phew. That dropped me. Lucky there's no fall damage in this game.
What if there was? What? Oh shit. What's the hamburgers? What's the footlongs and donuts or what the hell? Dude, I can't do anything about it, this goddamn barrel! Can I jump over there? No, I can't, and what the fuck is that? Good god. What is that monstrosity? Oh god, flying sharks! Who knew Sharknado wasn't real? It wasn't Sharknado, it was Sharpedo from Pokemon. Get that, jump up here, oh jeez. Why are you here? What is this rhino doing? God damn. Dude, that was so close. Oh god! Jump! Anybody out there that hates peanut butter sandwiches, put hashtag I hate peanut butter sandwiches down in the chat.
We need your help. We can pay you handsome.
I'll accept the contract.
Oh god, don't get no scope. God damn, the no scopes are real. Ah, one more. Oh, jeez. Ah, you serious, huh? Go, 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 go. Bah, there you go.
I'm sorry, I just wanted to be naughty to mark up for everything. I tell you how to go to the base.
The
none of this app and call them. Pets.
An app?
UFO go. We're going to space, guys. Thank you. Got.
Alright. I just need to find the...
Nope. Got it. Ah, believe I can fly. Slow and steady win the race. Hey.
Get out of here!
Yes, I'll follow you anywhere.
That's creepy. Oh my god, damn, did you see that? Oh my god. I got the aliens. The aliens. Whoa! YOLO! Got it. Have oxygen? That's my question.
So glad we got to share this moment. Birds.
Oh, cry.
Do you think there's something between us?
Shh. Let's not ruin this moment with words. One small stomp for man, and one giant leap for Pitapat.
Why? You can now get Power Duck. So, one more character, which is the dog. Got a bunch of patches, got some powers. Power Duck. Okay, we got powered up. How's Marcia able to do that? What the fuck, man? Stefano Scimitars. Surround yourself with some... get that. There we go. No healing, I just realized. Oh! I'm screwed. Alright, so... I guess we'll try this out. Lined up. No. Ah. This nut got it. Don't go too far. Oh God. No 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 no, get off, get off, get off, get off! Got it. Oh. I just screwed myself over. Why? God damn! Why am I going back? Oh, this is what happens when you don't have healing. So, stuck. Got health. No! Go. Oh my god, I don't know why my head is so easily itchy, oh my god. Gotcha. The duck and the pug. No, I'm going back to normal free time. What's this? Oh. Hello. What? Slow and steady never wins the race. I mean, I guess it does sometimes. Oh my god, that was so close. Yeah, I'm still screwed because I don't have the pug. Called it. God. Ah, what the hell? What is this? Hello. I hate you. Ah, come on, bad timing. Go, 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 go. Get. Jump on this. Don't get hit by the skeleton. I got hit. Ah, screw you. Get wrecked. I win. I still have a second piece of bread that I haven't even ate yet. Whoops. My microphone. I literally just hit my microphone with the thing. Bro drone. I can't really read it. So yeah. This is the final battle. I can't believe how incredibly short this series was. Holy shit. My fans! That's 36 million. Because back when this game came out, Twitch had only 30 something million subscribers, if I'm not mistaken. It's the Barrel King! No! Oh, jeez.
Done well to come all this way. But as you can see, I've contained all your fans. All that is missing is you, and the legendary Brofist will be mine.
It doesn't work that way.
You have to kill his slaves to get the jump pad. Cause you have to stomp him, and in order to stomp him, you need a jump pad, which is that green thing I stepped on earlier that revealed him. There it is. Pop! You can't stay outside, you have to stay in the middle. It's gonna be raining fire now. What? Jennifer! Oh god. Jennifer! Help me! Break through the glass! Jennifer is the death of humanity. Jennifer's going to kill 36 million people. Make way! I just wasted that. Cause I got this. Oh my gosh, I hate this one. I really hate this one because this one, there's these things following you which will damage you, and then you have to follow the laser so you won't get hit all the time. So me playing this part in hard mode was so hard. No shit, Sherlock. That's what she said. Oh god. See, that's what happens if you stomp on them too much. Nah. Okay, I'm in big trouble right now. Come on, what's the button? There it is. Yeah.
Legendary Brofist, how did you do that? I got the fans. I should get the power.
Can't get the legendary Brofist by force.
Because it's in your heart.
You are empty inside.
Of course I'm empty. I'm a barrel.
You should never mess with the bros.
Gotti and Jennifer's still outside. Nice. And I still haven't eaten my bread yet. So I finished the game now. It's been nice, right? So we still got a couple more levels, which is the Christmas level. Oh god. Sorry for those noises in the background. My mom. Die! Did you hear that? I almost broke the game. Oh my god, what the hell? Did you guys hear that? I jumped on the cow. I jumped on Lisa. I was supposed to bounce off her, but because there was a roof that kept holding me down, and then I don't know what just happened. What are bats doing in heaven? God damn, I hate the other bat. And that was it. Watch the credits after beating the game. Took you that long just to Oh, come on, I thought it was gonna take us to the... Okay, there you go. With this nostalgia spikes. Okay. Oh gosh. Whoops. Oh my god. Parrot, you put that block a little far. Oh my god. that would just lead straight over there. So now, Holiday Vertigo. Oh god, what the hell? We're on a Christmas tree. It's Christmas every- oh god. Is this slippery on the balls? Whee! Oh my god, the other bed, are you here? Oh my god, you're gonna ruin my Christmas for me this year. Hello. Win, can you screw off? Not having that, that is so bull. I swear to god. Oh my god, that was so close. How do you expect people to pass that jump? We did it! Thank you. So we finished Holiday, where'd it go? Nope. Oh, there's one more. Log house. Oh my. Damn, how long is this level? Oh my god, are you serious? Got it. Holiday costume. So yeah. No, wait. There's one more level down here, but what is this? Oh, that's the how long can you survive level. The dick worms are coming. Oh my gosh. Yep, so that's all of the levels in this game. So yeah, we have finished Purify Legend of the Brofist. We didn't collect all the patches though, but doesn't really matter. Attacks, we didn't unlock all of them, which kinda sucks. We didn't unlock the duck. What? Is it this level? Edgar got eaten by the shark. Ah! No. Okay. So, yeah. So that's all the levels in the game. So, thank you guys for joining this live stream. So, and most importantly, thank you for watching this series of PewDiePie Legend of the Brofist. My name is Fatal, and I'll see you guys in the next video or live stream. Peace out.